Oh yeah, you can see it.
Woo.
I have a question. How do we know that this soil is good?
You are doing like this, yeah. And this is sticky. And we can't do like this with this soil.
And also because of its color.
But different colors mean different compositions of the soil, I guess.
Yes, but mostly because when it's like reddish color, it's clay with high iron content.
Mm-hmm.
And it is making less temperature for baking and also for glazing. I mean, it is accelerator to bake in less temperature.
This is great. This is almost
this is great.
This is perfect.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Because of its plasticity.
Yeah.
What else?
Morelia.
Do you have enough containers?
No,
so it's better to do a lot with small quantities than this.
Okay, can we
keep certain rocks, like certain size, because obviously it's better for the structure of the clay. Because if you have pure clay, then it's not
malleable.
It's malleable.
Ah, but you need to plug it.
Wow.
Chocolate.
So I usually just start by throwing. So you're creating more or less like a sheet to achieve more or less this proportion. After this, to put fabrics in top and in bottom, because when this is being compressed, we don't want this to stick to the surface we're working on or the roller we are using. And then I'm using these two sticks that have the same thickness as guide.
No, the human.
Like a super quick demo.
Yeah, but we don't even know how to make up. So.
All those years of making models. Boom. Look at that precision.
This. And then here,
oh.
You can see. Closest here, so more or less I can know it's here and here.
Yeah.
Yes.
Joints.
Yes.
From clay to clay. We will have two joints. From the base to the wall, and from wall to wall.
Moment for...
That are touching each other, but we need to... Still, we need to seal this.
Yes. Glazing. So, it seals.
But if I wanted to make this another piece and start doing like this, and start doing like this... And then...
No! Oh!
How could you? Wow! Oh, super cute. Oh, I see. Someone used the technique.
It's with the fabric. That's super nice.
making the tiny hole for it.
Ah.
And it's gonna go inside. So this is for putting kind of milk or something, and then you put your coffee in.
Uh-huh.
Wow.
This one's super beautiful.
Thank you.